Welcome to my channel, Original Yun, and today I want to talk about SoundFileBet. It's a free open source software, which is free to use, and the software records sound from your computer. For example, if you play a game or make sound, sound effects or recording like music, you can record the sound while recording the screen of your computer. The most important thing is how to record this only for the Mac, I want to say. Not for the Windows, unfortunately. I'm sure that for the Windows there's also a screen software which also records sound. But for Mac, it's SoundFileBet to record sound. But Mac has also a QuickTime player which you can use to record the screen. So right now I'm recording new screen recording. It's still using, but for example, I'm using the new audio record for just for example. What it looks like. So click on this little arrow. Just imagine this new screen recording, not audio recording, but if you click on it, if you have Sunflower installed, there's Sunflower 2 channel. Right now I'm recording with the internal microphone, so this selected. And if you open Sunflower Pad, you'll see a little icon on the top right corner. Click on it and you'll see built-in upload. This needs to be selected because if you want to record the sound well and hear the sound while recording, that needs to be selected. So, and also important to know is go to System Preference and System Preference, go to Sound, and also the input output needs to be SoundFile 2 channel. And by SoundFileBet, built-in output selected, and QuickTime player, new screen recording, click on that, and also click on SoundFile 2 channel, and click on the record button. When you click on the record button, click on stage on the screen, and there will be visible a stop button. You can stop whenever you want, just click here, or a shortcut button, short key button, but right now I'm just showing the important stuff. And of course, where to download SoundFileBet? On this link, scroll down, click on release page. There's SoundFileBet 2.00, and this is the link, this is the file you need to download. This site is safe to use for my own preference. It's a popular site, so no worries. And of course, when you're done recording, don't forget to save when closing the screen. Save it. When you stop, click on stop button, and there will be a screen of a QuickTime player showing your recording. And when you close it, you can save it. But after saving it, or while playing the screen, you need to set the output to headphones again, because otherwise you can't hear the sound, because you were still recording in-game, in the computer, the sound from the computer, I mean. So I hope this helps. If you have any questions or problems, maybe I can help you out, so comment on the section video below, and of course like and share or follow or subscribe to my channel.